Are you looking for an easy way to run your events on autopilot while scaling your communication strategy? Automated webinars are perfect for just that. And if you're looking to learn more about what they are, their benefits, and how to get started, this video was made for you. Hey guys, I'm Daniella, content manager at Livestorm. And in this video, I'm going to share everything there is to know about automating your webinars and why it can be beneficial for you and your business. Let's dive in. Simply put, an automated webinar is a live online event that includes automations. And it doesn't necessarily require a host to be present when running it. But instead, parts of the webinar or the full webinar can run automatically with little to no intervention on your part. And there's often some confusion about the difference between on-demand, evergreen, and automated webinars. So let's clear the air. On-demand webinars refer to its accessibility. They are always pre-recorded, which allows them to be published and accessible 24/7. And evergreen webinars, on the other hand, got its name because of the type of content within them. They contain evergreen content, meaning that the information shared in the webinar stays relevant over a long period of time. And with that being said, evergreen webinars are commonly pre-recorded and used over and over again. I hope that's clear enough. There can definitely be some overlapping between these three kinds of webinars, but the key thing to remember is that automated webinars have automation rules. So let's leave it at that. Some of the most common reasons why people run automated webinars are, for example, issues with the timing of their webinar. For example, if they're in a different time zone compared to their audience, people might have anxiety about presenting live. They want to be more efficient, particularly when you need to give the same presentation over and over again, or simply to avoid technical issues like problems with the internet or video or sound quality. And running automated webinars are perfect in these instances and when you just want to be sure to give a solid presentation. Automated webinars can be great for just about any use case. You can create them to nurture your customers, to educate your audience, to sell your product, onboard new clients or teams, and the list goes on and on. And there are typically two main kinds of webinars that are automated. Those that are fully automated, where the host isn't present at all and the webinar runs on its own, or the more hybrid webinars, which are partially automated. And the obvious difference is that with hybrid webinars, you can have live interaction. So even if you play a recording of your presentation, you can still moderate the full webinar and interact with your audience in real time using the chat, poll, and questions tabs. And many Livestorm users do this by including a live question and answer session at the very end of their webinar. In order to run an automated webinar, you'll need a suitable webinar platform that allows you to set up automation rules. And when you set up an online event at Livestorm, you can set automations by creating rules at specific times. And these include when your event should start and end, for example, at the exact times that you have listed on your registration page, when to play a video. For example, if you recorded your presentation and you want it to play directly when your event starts. And you have the option of redirecting your audience. For example, if your webinar is a product demonstration, you can redirect your audience at the very end to your pricing page. It's as easy as that. Well, that covers it for this video. Now you should know what automated webinars are, why they're useful, and what you need to get started. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And if you have any questions or comments about automated webinars, don't hesitate to add it to the section below. I'll see you next time. And until then, keep creating, keep engaging, and keep those connections alive. I'll see you soon. Take care.